the honest. That shit is harder than looking for koalas. Nowadays, people tell you what they gotta. Cause nowadays, people looking for your dollars. Say to Africans, help us say to Africans. Just send your cash and then we'll send it to the Africans. Well, after subtracting almost half of it for traveling and promotion packages and overpaid salaries. Yeah. But some people don't see the problems. Some of those same people voting for Obama, ignoring all the wars and all the countries that he's bombing. As long as he pays my health care, my welfare and college, our biggest national threat is the national debt. A few trillion overseas already killed Osama. We killed a few US citizens, no trial, lawyer or judge, cause our government said drop them. That shit is harder than swimming from piranhas. Nowadays, people teach a bunch of false shit. Cause nowadays, people reaching for your wallet. Say the internet, help us say the internet. Stop the SOPA Act before they take away our internet. The whole country came together and we ended that. Obama signed martial law, ain't nobody mention that. But most people don't have the knowledge. Unless you ask them which Kardashian's the tallest. The National Defense Authorization Act probably would be the trending topic if tweeted by Rihanna. Ain't that a slap in the face? We got a problem. Keep going at this rate, we all gon' be goners. But don't trip, love God, read your Bible. In the meantime, I'm voting Ron Paul, not Obama.